The weather in Vermont has been pretty mild this week, which is good for some Champlain College students who are spending their nights outside. But they also know it's not the norm as they try to get a sense of what it's like to be homeless through a program called Tent City. News Channel 5's Anya Hunicky has more.
You guys will like it. 4 days into her stay in Tent City, Samantha Thatcher is a bit the worse for wear.
Well, I was healthy on a Monday when I started out.
The Champlain College freshman has been spending her nights in a sleeping bag on the college green since then.
This is where I slept the first night.
On a cardboard mattress.
Cardboard is a really good insulator.
Or in a tent to get a better sense of what many other people go through every day.
You start to realize and appreciate what you have, which sounds so cliche. But it's so true.
Dozens of students at Champlain College in Burlington, Vermont, are participating in the school's fifth Tent City, a nationwide effort to raise awareness about homelessness. Students forego their warm beds and basic amenities for some or all of the week.
For the most part, this would be the exact opposite of an average college life.
And sleep under the stars, or quite often in the rain, the snow, or the frigid temperatures.
But even after that first night, when you only sleep, you know, for an hour, then you're up for two, then you sleep for another half hour, and then you're up again. The message gets through that some people have to deal with this on a daily basis.
Sleeping outside is only part of it, though clearly the most visual part. Students also eat soup kitchen style meals and are asked to give up their laptops, cell phones, and iPods for the week.
I personally live off my cell phone, off my BlackBerry, and to not have it for a week, A, is really nice, but B, it's something that you really start to appreciate.
Throughout the week, students have collected money for COTS, or the Committee on Temporary Shelter, which has seen an increase in clients this year.
And not only folks sort of that are without homes, but that are really, really on the edge.
Senior Caitlin Elias, now in her fourth year of Tent City, says she has started volunteering at an organization for homeless teens, helping a population that often goes unnoticed.
It's easy for, you know, the homeless population to be out of sight, out of mind.
Here, it's in plain sight.
And voila, a wonderful bed for the night.
Not the real thing, but a taste of it, which these students now know is all they ever want to have. In Burlington, Anya Hunicky, News Channel 5.